we communicate through touch, and there's a huge emphasis in healthcare on communication as a skill. But why is it that we prioritize verbal communication over non-verbal communication? What you do with your child, what you do when someone is dying, you touch them, you hold their hand, you comfort them. I think in the normal context of day-to-day life, touch is an important thing.